So it's gonna challenge you in everything. And one of the things that guys keep seeing is character, character, character. That will give you a long stay in comedy. You know, when I did Loke Dog, I had to held my face like this here. And he was like half Snoop Dogg and half like Trey from South Central. Mr. Moody in Dance Flick, he was based off of my acting teacher, who also spoke in Eastern Standard Dialect. So it came from somewhere, and then I added a little bit of me into it to make him truthful. So this week, first challenge is character speed dating. And the objective of this challenge is to be the worst speed date ever. We're gonna go to a real restaurant where the speed daters are meeting, so they have no idea what the hell you guys are about to do.